Hello children, welcome to Narayana Live Classes. Today we are going to discuss about the assignment key for the class 9th standard. Here we have the topic social protest movements and subtopics women movements. Clear? When did England grant the right to vote for women? Yes. As a democratic country, not only in India, throughout the world, each and every country has been given equal provisions, especially in the right to vote. In England, the right to vote was extended to some women in England in 1918. And all adult women by 1928. In the first, they are given only provision for few, like the women who belong from the delegates, in the sense the rich families. By 1928, for all, as per universal adult franchise. Dear children, we are moving to the next question. What were the important labor welfare methods taken up in the recent times? Labor welfare, yes, labor welfare is supposed to be done. By that, what are all the disagreements or degradation has been taken part along the labors, they can raise their voice and they can be gainful here. In recent days, labor acts came into force in several countries. These acts prohibited the employment of women and children. Employment of women and children has completely prohibited, especially about the children. By forming union, workers secured several rights. Union workers secured several rights like equal wages, week offs, limit period of time. Working time is going to be taken. A reduction of working hours, minimum wages, insurance, holidays and other several measures were taken. So these are all the benefits and labor welfare measures. Coming to the next question, children. What is meant by feminism? Feminism is the belief this woman should have the same rights and opportunities as men. Especially, each and every woman is supposed to be praised. Why? Because the woman is the only one who can do all the works in our houses. So here the feminism, in the sense the equal treatment and equal rights along with the men, is supposed to be done. So Russian Revolution granted rights to women in 1917. In 1917, Russian Revolution, after Russian, at the time of Russian Revolution, equal rights have been granted to women. Clear? Right to vote was extended to some women in England in 1918. In England, and adult women by 1928. So because of that, the women also going to be treated with the equal opportunities, by that all are going to be benefited a lot. Clear, children? I hope you enjoyed the session. Have a nice day. Thank you.